You realize you will go to hell.
I don't believe in hell, Marcus.
Well, it believes in you. I mean, killing your own son. Brother, that's a darkness that swallows you whole.
Well, maybe I already been swallowed. I died, remember? I'm ending this shit, man.
I should have known he was your son. Because the way he whooped your ass, Mike, that was an ass whooping straight from thy own loins. A supernatural ass whooping.
Now,
can I be the godfather?
You know what you can be, Marcus?
What?
Quiet.
Oh, I should be quiet?
Yeah.
Right. You just had a warlock baby with LeBrua who's trying to kill your ass, probably mine too, sucking our blood and all that shit, but I should be quiet. Yeah, okay, Mike. How you fuck a witch without a condom? You wrap that shit up, man.
Hey, my man, we need to change seats.
Yep.